By defeating Ares, Kratos, the once mortal warrior, became the new god of war.